Good morning. Yeah, I want you to take a look at 50 right now. Traffic moving along very comfortably this morning. Crews were out making sure this road was plowed bright and early. And as you can see here, a lot of that moisture has now melted off. And if you look this way, I want to show you just a bit of a dusting on the side of the road here. Just about maybe a quarter of an inch here. But if you look off to my right, really just a beautiful view. You can see a little bit of snow there, and it is sticking. Certainly quite the sight. As we drove up 50 this morning, we noticed moisture starting on the roadway in the Cameron Park area. By the time we hit Apple Hill, chain control already set up in place there. That was just before 5 this morning. And a lot of the truck drivers we spoke with in that area pulled off to the side of the road said, simply put, they are not used to having to chain up so early on. And they said this really slows their commute, takes them time to chain up, and then they have to slow down. Take a listen to what they had to say. Did you expect to see chain control this low?
No.
Tell me about that.
Well, it just tears up your chains, you know, when you run on this stuff. By the time you hit the snow, you don't have anything left.
I have the automatic chains, and I actually don't have to put chains on, but I'm just being safe. I don't know how bad it is up there, so I'm going to put two on.
And chain control has actually since moved to the first Pollock Pines exit. You can see here traffic moving along 50 this morning. If you are headed up this way, not only do you need chains, it's 20-plus degrees out here. I'm told it may be pushing 30 at this point in time. Certainly want to bring gloves, a hat, and a pair of earmuffs wouldn't hurt either. But I believe Tamara Berg has more on just how cold it is right here, right now. Tamara.